Perfect. And then actually I called from this very balcony here, like, Desmond, I have a great song. I need your help. We got to win the Eurovision and write the best song in the world. So he told me that, okay, sounds fair. That come and see me in on Folegandros. He was there. So I took the flight from here, from Hawaii to Folegandros. It took me really like 35 hours to get there.